So, first of all, I didn't, you know, I've seen a lot of your videos and stuff. I didn't realize you'd been on Discovery Channel and all these other channels. So now I'm a little intimidated because you, like, got some big airtime. Thank you for running. I just want to say thank you for running. We were talking about Bernie Sanders in the beginning. Just tell me where you stand with Bernie Sanders and 2016 and how you got, how, what made you decide to run today?
Well, I supported Bernie in 2016 in the primary, even though I'm here in California and we all know what happened here. And after that, I backed Hillary because I totally understand, I thought I totally understood what Trump posed as a risk to our country, but even I underestimated how bad it would be. I think a lot of people did, but we knew it wasn't gonna be good. And Bernie really got me and my husband excited. And it was because the message spoke to so many things that make so much sense. They're so logical. And I am a scientist. I like logic and I like facts and I like evidence-based policymaking. And I think that was sort of the breath of fresh air and a bit of kind of getting rid of politics as usual. And I think that our country is primed and ready for something totally different. And I think that, you know, Bernie started it, and I think we're going to have a whole bunch of really awesome candidates. Hopefully I'm one of them who can help carry that momentum into a better future for the country.
Absolutely. Wonderful. Thank you so much for running. We need more women running, and we definitely need scientists running. I appreciate that. You're a volcanologist, which I just want you to take a moment and explain to everybody what that means, even though you are a Star Trek fan. It is not about Vulcans, right?
No, although I do get that all the time, and that's largely because in Italy and other places in Europe, they spell it Vulcan, V-U-L-C-A-N, volcanologist. But in here in America and most other places in the world, it's V-O-L. So it's volcanoology, volcano science. Right. And so really what volcano scientists do is we study active volcanoes, and sometimes we study extinct volcanoes. And the whole, like the holy grail of volcanology is to be able to predict eruptions. And that's not something that we can do yet. Volcanology is a pretty young science. We moved into the modern, like the really big modern era of it with the eruption of Mount St. Helens in 1980. So if you think about that, like that is probably within the lifetime of many of your viewers. And it's, we've been, you know, going like gangbusters ever since with collecting data and with understanding volcanoes more fully. But we are still in the early stages of it as a science. So it's a really exciting place to be.
I didn't realize that was.